Light trails, what are they? How do you do them? Light trails are long exposures, between 6 seconds and 30 seconds, depending on a few factors. The time of night, the length of the road, and the speed of the traffic. They're going to be your determining factors. So once you figure that out, nice dark settings like F16, ISO 100, do a test exposure. If it's too short, lengthen the exposure. And if it's too bright, either darken it or bring in an ND filter. And there you go, light trails. Zoom.